control the puck against the wall. Colorado's moving it along the wing. The Blackhawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Gains control of the puck here at the blue line. He's got a little jump. All alone. He scores! What a move!
Yeah, what a move, all right.
After that stop, and he elects to play the puck, gains the zone from the right side, and the puck skips away after that move.
Bowers almost gets through there, James Mann. I just...
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Takes a shot. Good look. Not a good result, though.
Now they can't cash in if they can't get it on the net.
Breakaway. Score!
Woohoo! He's in it! Hey, hey! Woohoo! First minor league goal.
He's had a really good game, and he gets a little tap from the coach as he comes back to the bench.
Oshawa's got possession here in their own end. The Generals will play it through the neutral zone. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Oshawa's got a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Cochran. That's his second.
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they've moved the puck, and finally they're rewarded again. He's got both. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Halifax's offensive onslaught continues late in this second period.
Dominant performance from early in the first period. They absolutely deserve to be where they're at.
And they'll dump it in. Halifax has got the puck. We got a whistle, penalty coming up. The Mooseheads don't like it, but they'll serve two in the penalty box. Another power play opportunity coming up here. And there's the horn, two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a... Grabbed along the board by Valetti. Broken up by Cochran. The Generals' man advantage comes to an end and not the result they were looking for, giving up a shorty. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Yeah, I hate to see this. That play's gonna result in a game misconduct. A dangerous play in the game.
Boo! Bullshit! Pussy! Come on! That this was hockey. Where's that bitch at? Oh! That's his own fault for not looking, son. Check yourself. Come on, bro. It's your own fault. You know that. Oops. This is a perfect hit, man. Game misconduct. Oops. I don't know how to do the controls yet. Oh, get some! Fool? Bullshit. That's legit. Oh, come on! Perfect block. Pussy.
As we are now underway. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Here he is, wrists it on the...
thing, isn't it? If you're at home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal. The man advantage break is sprung here, and they execute it perfectly. Two different views from either side of me. One coach not happy they gave up the man advantage to foil this chance.
From the slot, fires away. He was locked in there.
Now he looked up to the roof after that one. He thought he had room. The goaltender makes the stop.
And he's going after him here. Ray, I don't understand this here, the big hit and the response now.
I'm not sure where it started or how long ago it did, but it's almost every time. Big hit leads to a challenge.
And takes him down with authority.
He was in control of this bout from the get-go and takes him down to finish it off. He's going to need some help here. He came out on the short end of the stick on that in that fight. That doesn't look very good for him.
Don't fuck with me. Go Moose Heads. Almost got knocked out, though. Oh, no, I got hurt. Fuck. Broke my orbital.
Carries the puck up along the wing. Well, a challenge being laid here.
Puck is ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Yeah, he turned and headed straight back towards the bench, James. He needs some treatment here. He's not doing so great.
There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment. Good play. If you're not sure what's going on, freeze the puck. Gunther's been in some discomfort since he took this hit.
A clean get wrecked, son. Get wrecked.
They are about to drop the puck. The Mooseheads start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Puck battle along the boards. Makes a move in front. He's in the bumper position in the middle of the slot. They move the puck around and find him in the... The rookie's had a 2-0 lead. Tomasino's won it. Here comes the pushback. And they're gonna fight.
Yeah, he didn't like that. He got his gloves off pretty quickly.
Nice effective use of the wrestling move.
Yeah, you don't see that all the time.
Al Cole, son. Get some. One more? Get over here. You want more?
You got running together at high speed. Eventually, somebody's going to get frustrated. I'd say both of them got frustrated at the same time there and down the glove. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And that pass attempt is deflected. Cochran's got it along the wing. Here he is with the backhander. Scores his second of the night.
When you get one, you start to get greedy. You want another one. You know it could be your night. Now he's got two. If that's me, first thought is, I could get three. I know I can. Dig for the next one. Now that's a goal scorer's goal right there, James. He establishes position low in the slot and zips the backhander past the goalie.
Inside the defensive zone. Off a stick and they can't connect. Halifax has got a hold of it against the wall.
Cochran's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
The Mooseheads have it behind the cage. From the score!
Hat trick, baby! Nice wrister, perfect.
So not quick enough, we're not in the right position. In any case, the goalie gets just a little piece of the shot, and it's in the net.
The Mooseheads continue to do what they've been doing all night.
superstar ability means he loves getting in on those secondary chances.
Myers got it in the defensive end. San Jose's got possession of the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Appleton. Great poke check on the reach. They've got numbers here.
Yeah! Game winner, baby!
This game was going to be a tie game, but in the dying seconds, they break that tie and are able to score. Back downstairs before the next faceoff, we get to Ray Ferraro. Ray?
Well, the kid comes back after his last shift, and he gets a tap from the coach because he's done a good...
Anaheim's moving it up the ice. The Kraken have gained control of the puck in their own zone. Seattle's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Moves inside! And he's peeling off to regroup. Let's it go. He scores!
Yeah, that was a good move. Good move.
Absolutely excellent. We call his name.
Hat trick, baby! This is on pro, not semi-pro. Yeah! Woo! Good pass, good cut. Bitch.
to his chest. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Oilers have answered back in these last few minutes, but still need one more to even the score. Quick feed to Yarncroke. Edmonton's looking to break out of their own end. Yamamoto's got it into offensive territory. Oh, what a stick save!
Excellent.
Here comes the pushback. And they're gonna fight.
Yeah, he didn't like that. He got his gloves off pretty quickly.
Connor McDavid fucking hurt me. Come on, Saucy, get revenge. He's getting some good defense. Ooh. Come on, Saucy. I think Saucy's winning.
Yeah.
Get revenge, man. I'm fucked up. I'm still not even up. Shit.
Story of my life in elementary school, Ray.
It looked even until it wasn't. And the road team gets a clear decision here.
Well, this game has... won the faceoff. Arizona's looking to break out of their own end. Maintains possession. And it takes a shot. Scores! The future is now!
James, this kid scores. He dials up the celly, and everybody around him is excited. He has got all kinds of potential in front of him. There wasn't much room there, but that's a snappy release. It beats the goalie low on the glove side.
Seattle's got the opening goal in this contest.